Hello students, so today we are studying about continuation of chapter subtraction with borrowing. Let us move directly to the exercise. Roman number 1, subtract the following as shown in the example. Example is given. Let me explain to you the first problem. So it is 53 minus 17. So you see here there is 3, that is unique place 3, and here 7, tens place if you see 5 and 1. So first you have to subtract from the unit place. From the unit place here there is 7, here you must have more than 7. It is not there, so it is not possible to subtract. So what you have to do, bring 10 from here. Okay, so here there is 5, so take 1 10 here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Done. So you have taken 1 10 from the tens and you have brought it to the ones place. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here also you have to subtract 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how much is remaining here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So remaining is 6. Here you see, there is 1 10. You have to subtract 1 10 with the 1 10. So how much is remaining? 3 10s. So answer is 36. See the second problem. 38 minus 19. So 8 and 8 here, 9 here in ones place, 3 here and 1 here in the tens place. So here you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here you have 9, but here you have 8. So bring 1 10 this side. So cut this 10, bring it this side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So now you subtract 9. So here there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here you subtract 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So now count how much is remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How much is remaining? 9. Here there is only 1, 10. Cut it with the 1 more 10. So how much is remaining? 1 10 is remaining. So the answer is 19. See the next problem. 60 minus 43. Here there is 3. Here there is nothing to subtract. So bring 1 10 from here. Cut this 10 and bring that 10 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here there is 3. You cut this 3. 1, 2, 3. And here 3. 1, 2, 3. How much is remaining here? It is 7. Okay. Now here how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Cut it. Similarly, 4 tens you have to cut here. 1, 2, 3, 4. How much is remaining? 1. So the answer is 17. Now this problem you have to solve by yourself. Roman number 2, subtract the following as shown in the example. Example 1 is done here. So let us move on to the first problem. The problem is 81 minus 46. Okay, 81 minus 46. You have to start solving from here. So 1 minus 6 is not possible. So here you see, they have cut 8 and when you subtract 8, it becomes 7. Okay, I'll write it here. You see here. You have to start from the unit place. So 1 minus 6 is not possible. It is not possible to subtract. So what you have to do? So you have to bring 1 here. You have to bring 1. That means you are bringing 10 from this side. So it is 8 here. When you cut this 8 and when you bring 1 here, it becomes 7. Yes, now you are bringing 1 here. So it is tens here. So tens. So 10 plus 1, it is 11. So the number is 11 here. So 11 minus 6 is how much? It is 5. Correct. It is 5. Here there is 7 is remaining. 7 minus 4 is 3. So the answer is 35. Let us cross calculate you. 11 minus 6 is 5. 7 minus 4 is 3. Answer is 35. See the next problem. 60 minus 37. 0 minus 7 is not possible. So borrow from this number. 6 becomes 5. And bring that 1 here. It becomes 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. You see here. 10 minus 7 is 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. Answer is 23. See the next one. 43 minus 14. So 3 minus 4 is not possible. So bring from here. 4 becomes 3. Here you are bringing 1. So it becomes 13. 13 minus 4 is 9. 3 minus 2. 3 minus 1 is 2. See here. 13 minus 4 is 9. 3 minus 1 is 2. Now solve these remaining problems. Roman number 3. Subtract 32 minus 19. Start from the unit place. 2 minus 9 is not possible. So you have to borrow. 3 becomes 2 and bring 1 here. 12 minus 9 is 3. 2 minus 1 is 1. 44 minus 27. 4 minus 7 is not possible. So this 4 becomes 3. And here you are taking 1. So 14 minus 7 is how much? 14 minus 7 is 7. 3 minus 2 is 1. 61 minus 37. 1 minus 7 is not possible. So cut this 6. It becomes 5. Bring it here. 11 minus 7 is 4. So 5 minus 3 is 2. It is answer is 24. 76 minus 18. 6 minus 8 is not possible. So borrow here. So it becomes 6. So 16 minus 8 is 8. 6 minus 1 is 5. 20 minus 13. 0 minus 3 is not possible. So borrow here. 2 becomes 1. Here it becomes 10. 10 minus 3 is 7. 1 minus 1 is 0. So the answer is 7. Solve these remaining problems by yourself. Roman number 4. Subtract the numbers on the lock and match the answers with the number on the keys. First one is 41 minus 13. The answer is 28. See the second one. 16 minus 9. 16 minus 9. The answer is 7. Answer is 7. Match it with 7. See the next one. 6. Third one, 27 minus 18. 27 minus 18. Let us solve it here. 7 minus 8 is not possible. So borrow from here. 2 becomes 1. Here it is 17. 17 minus 8. 17 minus 8 is 17 minus 8 is 9. Answer is 9. Here 1 minus 1 is 0. So it is here. So match it. 73 minus 58. So 73 minus 58, 3 minus 8 is not possible. Borrow from here. 7 becomes 6, 1 here. 13 minus 8 is 5. 6 minus 5 is 1. Answer is 15. Match it here. The remaining answer is 25. So it is done. Subtraction related daily life. Subtraction related to daily life. Example is done here. See the next one. Imala had 34 beads. She prepared a necklace using 26 beads. How many beads remained? So let us solve this problem. So the first problem, number of beads. It is 34. So she used 26 beads to prepare a necklace. So you tried. Number of beads used, it is 26. Therefore, you write remaining beads. So you have to subtract here. Okay, you have to subtract here. So 4 minus 6 is not possible. So borrow from here, 3 becomes 2, 1 here. 14 minus 6, 8. 2 minus 2 is 0. So the answer is 8. So number of beads remaining is 8. In a fruit shop, there are 36 mangoes. The shopkeeper sold 17 mangoes. How many mangoes were left with him? Number of mangoes. Then number of mangoes sold. So first there are how many mangoes? 36. Then the shopkeeper will sell 17 mangoes. Therefore you have to write remaining mangoes. So you have to subtract and write the answer. 6 minus 7 is not possible. So borrow from here. 3 becomes 2 and here it becomes 16. 16 minus 7 is 9. 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer is 19. Remaining two problems solve by yourself. Addition with 0. Addition with 0. If 0 is added to any number, the sum is the number itself. So for example, when you add 0 to the given number, the answer is the number itself. So 3 plus 0 is 3, 5 plus 0 is 5, 11 plus 0 is 11, 0 plus 13 is 13, 54 plus 0 is 54, 22 plus 0 is 22. See this one. Dash plus 0 is 6. So 6 plus 0 is 6. 7 plus dash is 0. Sorry, 7 plus dash is 7. It is 0. 7 plus 0 is 7. 8 plus 0 is 8. Solve these problems. Subtraction with 0. Subtraction with 0. If 0 is subtracted from any number, the difference is number itself. So when you subtract 0 from any number, the answer is the number itself. You see here, 1 minus 0 is 1, 5 minus 0 is 5, 13 minus 0 is 13. Now write the answer, your children. See the match the following. 20 minus 0. 20 minus 0 is 20. 44 minus 0 is 44. 36 minus 0 is 36. 18 minus 0 is 18. 17 minus 0 is 17.